I'm back in the stands of Peterhead. Never seen a football game here with Ellie Armstrong. I'm very excited to have you on here.
I'm very excited to finally meet you in person. Yeah,
because last time we spoke, you maybe only had a handful of matches. You were a sub in.
I think I'd had three, genuinely, for the closed door tapings.
Absolutely. Yeah, that was it. Yeah, because you're a sub in last minute. I was like, I need someone to speak to. You volunteered, and here we are. And now you're WWE Network, you know, you're. Do great iron girders as well, and you've written probably my favourite article on the website.
Yes, which I'm going to do a part two for takeaway food, fast food takeaway food. I'm going to write that for you.
I can't wait. So if anyone hasn't seen it, it's the top 10 vegan options alternatives, and it's the best thing because it's just yeah. I like that when wrestlers just do their own kind of what they like. I keep trying to get people to do video game ones.
Yeah, well, you know. We need to get active violence on that.
Absolutely, yeah. Absolutely. So, Peterhead, it was about 3 hours, was it 3 hours to go up here?
Well, I've got the bladder of a child, so it took us a bit longer in the car because I kept having to stop. So, yeah, it took us about 4 hours to get up here with pit stops in Dundee and random service stations, so...
Say that, I actually like Dundee.
But I've driven through this bit of the world, but I've never actually been to this bit, this part of Scotland, so this is my first time up here. I've been to Inverness, obviously you go the other way, so it's my first time here. It's beautiful.
Yeah, because well, when I left Elgin it was raining, so I was so glad when it got to here. I was like, oh thank god, because I thought it'd be awkward doing these little bits just in front of everybody.
Absolutely dripping with rain down here.
It was absolutely as well, but great match tonight, really enjoyed it. You did win.
I mean, I'm going to take it up with CPW management because I am pretty sure that was a two count. I think my shoulder was up. I'm not a chicken. I'm not a chicken. My shoulder was up. She didn't pin me. I'm still the most dominant woman in CPW and I'll get my victory back. I'm still waiting for that women's title belt in CPW and I think it's got my name on it.
Absolutely.
So I will be speaking to CPW management tomorrow morning.
So you've got CPW, iron girders.
Yep.
You've rattled through a good list of women's wrestlers in Scotland now. I think you must have faced just about all of them.
Yes.
But is there anyone that you're still angling for? Not just Scotland, UK.
I think the women's roster in the Scottish scene is amazing, and there's three women in Scottish wrestling that I've not wrestled yet in any capacity, and that is Serena, Debbie Dammer, and Emerson Jane, and I want them. So, I would love to wrestle them.
Maybe back to Dundee then, Fair City.
Back to FCW, maybe get my first Discovery match. Discovery's before I even started training, they were my favourite shows to go to. I would love to wrestle for Discovery. But anywhere, bring them to CPW, bring them to Iron Girders. I would love to wrestle those three ladies. Outside of the Scotland, give me anyone. I've wrestled some of the best from outside Scotland. Alexis Falcon, I wrestled her on ICW, and that's probably one of my best matches. But there is an absolute. Oh, I will. Okay. No, I'm not. I will wrestle anyone in the
room. She got beat.
I didn't get beat.
She got beat.
You were cheating.
No, I wasn't. I wrestled
fair.
She got
beat.
You don't know how to wrestle, so
I'm
cheating.
I'll
wrestle
you.
Oh, go on, that's me.
Oh, go on, that's me.
How scary is that?
Right, I think we'll leave it there because we're just getting called here by children. But no, thank you very much for...
No, thank you for coming to your... Was this your first CPW show?
First CPW show.
The best one to come to.
Absolutely.
Where I got you.
Thank you very much.
No, I enjoyed that.